and regard me with child, knowing I could not bring forth life without losing my own. In my youth, therefore, I entered the portals of dust. Traveler, it is believed in the village where I lived that Henry loved me with a husband's love. But I proclaim from the dust that he slew me to gratify his hatred.